Okay guys, so I have something to say. That first game, my mic wasn't on. And yeah, so it should be on now. I've just done a tester. I just had a funny feeling that it just went wrong. But yeah. So it should be on now. I'm sorry, I'm not gonna go through all the things because Fortnite is such a trendy game that you should know what the version 2 of 50 is all about. I mean, we did win. I hope you still watched it and not clicked off, even though you couldn't hear my voice. Yeah. I was tempted to just start the video all over again, but why not? It was a good game. So, we are going again. And, yeah. Oh, it's not always a lucky landing. I thought it was, but I don't know why. Every time I played the game, it was around here. Right. I might go here. Yeah, I might go here. Is this where the house was? On the mountain that I got? Yeah, I'm just gonna go. Oh no. Off with another game, lads! Yeah, boy! I'll just have to jump near, look neat, and see if I can. Where the house was. It was somewhere around. I can't really remember. But actually it doesn't really matter. Oh, right, it's there. Okay. Is it the mountain I put my marker on? I don't know, but there's a guy next to me, and if he comes here, oh, I'm gonna land in a tree. He didn't land on me. Okay. Okay, alright, so we got another hand cannon! Like, how many of these do you see? Oh, that's better. We got I have no build. Yeah, I think you get more resources in this game. Like, I just got 12 of breaking a cupboard. Normally you get about 5. Oh, hell yeah. Oh. Oh, and a pump! I mean, I am more accurate with a hand cannon. But I might as well take it. In case anything goes to crap. Okay, so this house is giving me some good things. I don't know what I'm doing. So let's set forth and venture out. I don't know where I'm gonna go actually. I think I might head over to Fatal. I will take that. Might loot this bridge. Oh, something blue. Is that a blue pump? Hell yes. Oh, and a chest. There we need. And this. I kind of prefer this. I don't know. I just like it. What that blue bomb! Oh no, didn't do that. Right, so I will pick you. You there? Yeah. I think we're rolling out. Right. Okay. I have a campfire as well. Drop. It sounds very, very far away. Medkit! Whoa. Oh, where's Daddy? Daddy dying. He's in the eye. Okay, so the drop's over here. Oh, he's getting revved. Or rezzed. Oh no, he's not now. Oh no. My teammates are dying. Oh yes. A blammo. And a big shield. I don't really need it. I prefer minis. Could I swap it though? Like, could I? Nah, I don't know. Oh, yeah, all my teammates. I need to loot 7 chests in a single game for the tier 100 challenges. I think I must have had about 4 or 5. Cool. Well, another big shield. Another campfire. I get some good loot. Another one of them. Another chest. Want to pick up all these glorious shells. Another big shield! No! I might try and loot all of Fatal because I don't know if all of it's been looted. Like someone left a lot of good loot in this place. Pump. Another shield. Oh my god. I could have had 4 big shields. I mean, I'm not going to take it. I mean, I really should. But, more shells. I really want to get the rest of this place, but I don't know if it's looted, and I don't want to get killed right now. One here. I'm going to go in the normal. I'm pretty sure I only need, like, one more chest for the tier 100. I'm not even going to take the ammo. Just getting bombarded with good stuff. Purple, is that another hand cannon? Oh, the chest's been taken. I'm pretty sure everything else has been taken. Yep, right, let's just go. Oh my god, is that really, oh my. I could have had about 5 shields. I'm gonna swap this out. The hand cannon is a better rarity than the pump, but a pump's more reliable, to be honest. There. It is right there. Oh, do I dare? Right, we're getting closer shooting. I'm not gonna shoot it down. Oh man. I think someone's launch padded. Right there in the distance. Get it. Obviously a scar's better. And we're done. Oh, someone right there. I really want to get my teammate though. So they're gonna pull out way up there. A lot of guys, all my team is over here. That's the thing. one. Lead out. Get raised. See who wins. I had a good game there. It wasn't too bad. I mean, I only got one kill, but I ran in there. Right. Damn it, man. Okay. Oh, he might get caught in the storm. Is it faster than him? I think he's the same speed. So. Yeah, he saw someone launch pad there. He's got a hunting rifle. I wouldn't shoot him, mate, because you're going to get out the storm. Yeah, you probably. Oh, look at that. Oh, he's in. Oh, it's taking 10 health. Oh. He's going in. Oh, but he's gonna get shot. He's gonna get shot. And I think he's dead. Yeah, I think we're gonna lose. Oh, yeah. Spectating Mickey. This guy's not gonna die though. Oh my god. Oh. Yeah, we're getting massively pushed. Dude, you might as well just shoot. We're gonna lose. Oh, he sees him. Oh! He got him! And he's probably gonna breathe out. He sees another one. Oh my god. He hasn't got the kill for that other guy yet. He might have been raised. Oh yeah, he has. This guy is a sniper. He's not gonna lose down here yet. Dude, there's someone here. Dude, someone knows where you are. You probably know. Get him! Let's go and look like the mission. This guy. Oh my god, what are you doing? Going in. He's behind there. Yes! Get shot. Next year. Oh my god. And there is one guy left. Oh my. Dude, I'm pretty sure that you are dead. Let's just see what happens. Oh my god. Oh, dude. Look at him. Oh. 9 hits. Dude, you may as well just go out. You ain't gonna kill 12 people. Like, there's no way. Like, how can you? Life of a Jonas Pepino. He's made a move. But he's gonna die. ammo is. Oh, he just dropped one. He's got a heavy. Why is he here? Do it! You can do it! No, you can't. You're on 10. You can't do this. You cannot do this. You can do it! 10 health! Oh, no. Yeah, okay. Right. We're done here. Right, we're back. This is probably going to be the final game. Yeah, so let's go out with a bang. I'm gonna go to my lucky house right next to lucky. Oh, right, okay, so their bus is like, yeah, I don't know. Oh yeah, and I'm gonna have to run, so I'm still going. Yeah, no one's not making me. But I'm pretty sure this is going to be a bad idea. If it's a very short game, I'm probably just going to do another one. No one's going to land in a little house on the mountain, are they? I mean, they won't, though. They won't. I mean, I'm gonna have to go miles away. I'm gonna have to go very far up to get to the eye. Right, I see it. I think I might need to glide over. What that is. Also, I didn't get the 37 chest somehow. I think I might have done a 6, but yeah, so I need to try and do that as well. Should be one in here. Oh, I couldn't even open the door. Pump to start off with. There's a chest in here, so that's one chest, unless I die. Piss. You're right, look at this. 10 off that cupboard. What do you give me? A bush. Of course. I love bushes. I'm not gonna take it. Okay, so that's one chest. I don't know where to go now. That's one. Trap. I could go to them factories. I don't really know. Oh, there's one of the... I'm sure there's something at the bridge. I could go there. Yeah, there was one at the bridge. Yeah, and I think there's another one. So that's two. That's two, there's some metal. Oh, that's slightly better than the hunting rifle, but I'm still gonna keep it. And take the mats. There's another one. So that's three. The bandages. Right, that's three. Four more. Might head a fatal. Bandages. Okay, I'm pretty sure one of the I'm pretty sure the opposing team has landed at Fatal. Like, there's, it's just, you must have. Don't have any shield. Oh, yes. It's a scar. Oh, hallelujah. Another chest. That is four chests. Oh, yes. And it gives me good. Give me goodies.
I know.
You have exactly what I need. Oh my god. Oh my. How did I survive that? How the hell? Oh my god. That was so close. Pretty sure this has been looted then. That was unbelievably close. Jesus. Oh yeah, I have to go. Yeah. So I need three more chests if I can get them. My heart was racing. I heard his footsteps and I was like, he had a chug jug and that's exactly what I needed. So that was kind of lucky. More minis. Mats. Holy crap. Oh, blue tactical. I will take that. I don't need it because I have a scar. Five chests. A big shield and a blue R. Shells. Two more chests. Oh man, just two. It's literally two. Fifth look, there could be one in here. There isn't. It's been looted. I'm all on my own. Look. I won't get chests at this rate. I just need to keep running. Kitty Terminator. What a name. So we're just ahead on the amount of people on our team. I'm catching up with friends. Whoa. Oh, I might just ignore that. I'm very sorry. But he's taken them out. I'm pretty sure that's him over there. Oh yeah, I need to go. I don't have a launch pad or anything. Oh, that's like very close. But I can't take it. Drops don't count as chests. I'm pretty sure I could get that one, but people might be getting it. There must be people behind me as well. I need to stick with as many people as I can. I might go here, right there, what I'm zooming into there. Oh, you scared me, oh my god. Jesus. There's a launch pad over there. Right, this is where it's gonna get tense, lads. Will it not build? Key terminator's down, what are you doing? Oh. Shotgun! Booyah! Screw you. I'm not taking that. Oh yeah, I think I might be alright. I have a heavy shotgun. Right, we're behind actually. That's what we need to bear in mind. If we all stick together, it's a cohesive group. Careful. We are. Oh, there's someone there. Him? Oh, I was reloading. Oh, it's getting tense. It's going to be a close finish. I don't know what I'm building for, guys. Oh, you have a launch pad. Oh, man, I keep hitting them. He's gone. Oh no. Yeah, there's people here. Oh my god, it's 2v10. Yeah, we're not gonna win. What's he got? I'm trying my best, no! Oh no. Oh. Oh no. Yeah, I don't know. Oh no! No! Help me! Please! I'm lagging. We're all coming over. No! I did well at the end though. No one could deny. And turn on the bell for notifications. Please stay safe, stay awesome, have an awesome day, and I'll see you all in the next video of mine. Peace out guys, love you all, goodbye!